So young, so naive.
Welcome back. We got some banger One For All clips coming right your way. I want to hear which one of these are your favorites, and personally, I'm a fan of these coordinated comeuppances.
What?
I've seen hell, and it is eternal CC. Next up, these sets are true adrenaline junkies running into five knife cats in a bush.
Yep, got him. I
didn't want them. Oh shit, a ghost! Yellow, no, 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 no!
عامل تليفون في واحد عامل تليفون
نط عليه افتحوا
بطلعنا شباب افتحوه
ايزي ليتس جو اشخ واحد شباب انا اشخ واحد كورا كيل ليتس جو
The synchronization is unmatched. Next up, this Azir is grounded for life.
Like, bro.
Well, I found the Shaco main. Let's get a little payback though with these next two clips featuring Xerath that look like the archers from 300.
Alright, everyone ult, ready?
Everyone ult, 3, right. 2, 1.
Oh, they're-
Take a quick look at all the Soraka ults off cooldown in the bottom right.
Oh, scheiße. Das wird jetzt vielleicht ein bisschen viel. Never mind. Oder?
Now that autofill is low, watch the map for the super speed Soraka wambulances.
Lose.
Junge, was?
Focus the Soraka, they said. It'll be easy, they said. Well, what do you do with everyone's Soraka? Keep your eye on Rainbow Troll, the mecha set coming in on the bottom side here. Back to the gray screen with you, Victor. Next up, WTF 10 Shens? Prepare your ears. That was a beautiful mess of sound effects. Next up, check out the map awareness from this Lilia top hidden as with a double sleep.
Oh! Aua.
Next up, we've got a hard counter matchup.
Roland, kommt drauf. Kommt. Ich kann nicht mehr drücken, ich hab mein W nicht.
Ich lebe noch, ich bin gestunt.
Ich hab dich gesehen.
Danke. Ich hab mein W nicht. Schlag mich ab, wenn ich mein W nicht hab.
Alles gut so?
Ja, das ist jetzt der Fender.
This is just evil. Dr. Rab's figured it out, and from what I can see, she's got a ton of armor, Titanic Hydra, and a Death Stance. A true one-man army against Zeds. Fun fact, if you scream Scarl like Clud does, you actually increase your survivability. Winter Giant was getting really into character. Next up, we got a dogpile. Beyblades versus Catfish. Who can click harder?
pouvaient lancer leur Z ou leur E pour dodge, mais jamais.
0,5.
Merci.
Tu l'as juste Z.
Je peux comprendre la tour, reprendre la tour.
Dodge. Vas-y, dodge ça.
Ooh, that gave me the pre-rework cat vibes. Next up, it's looking grim for Team Azir, 9-32 in kills and a 7k gold lead, but they just gotta find the carry Yumi. That is going to do it for today's episode, all on One For All Moments. Remember to leave a like if you did enjoy, and subscribe if you do want to see some more. Until next time, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next episode.